Wait! I want to talk to you!
You are unhappy!
Yes, I am.
Why?
I think I may have ruined my life. I left my family and friends to come up here. I was supposed to be finding myself, but all I feel is empty.
I have the answer to your suffering, Francis. The answer is...
Francis! Huh. Who was that spiky-head kid that was friends with Little Lulu?
What?
Don't worry. Maybe it'll come to you if you sleep on it.
Francis, man, Lavernia's gonna kill you if you miss another shift.
Letter, I'm not walking away from this totem pole right now. Not when I'm this close to figuring out what it is it's trying to tell me.
Have you even eaten anything?
No? I'm fasting. It helps my meditation. I can't explain it, but there's some kind of an energy running through this thing. It gave me that dream. It's trying to help me get to something.
That's it. We're getting rid of this thing, and we're putting you back on corn dogs and porn for your own safety.
Back away from the pole.
So, you guys want to go shoot some eagles?
Nothing else to do?
Yeah. I mean, think about it. If you loved me as much as I loved you, we'd never leave the bedroom. Nothing would get done. We'd die of starvation.